guys. Guess where we're going. We're heading to the Castleman Super Bowl. It's on Saturday. What's today? The third today? No, the second.
Second.
The second. We're heading to the Super Bowl. We're about 20 minutes away. So we'll see you in the pits, hopefully. All right. Hey guys, we're at the Castleman Tractor Pull, and we're right, look at this thing. Can you believe it? A V-12 Allison aircraft engine. Canadian Flyer. It's gonna be a good show, so we're going to dab back in the pits and look at some more stuff. Hey guys, take a look at this. We're back in the pits here at Castleman. Two-wheel drive modified truck. Child's play. Look at the motor. It's good for about 2,500 horsepower right here. And it's only pulling with the back wheel. So you can look inside here. It's all business. You got just a racing seat and it's going to be loud, guys. We'll see you later. Okay, look at this, guys. Crazy truck. Super stock alcohol tractor. Something probably putting out about close to 4,000 horsepower. I'll talk to you guys later, okay? Look at this, guys. We have an Alice Chalmers D21 super stock diesel. I'm thinking they're putting out probably a couple thousand horsepower. Probably four turbochargers on this tractor. Come around, look at the back here. The tires on this. Here's the hitch. They got the wheelie bars here in the back. The roll cage. You see the roll cage? Nice looking machine. Alright, well, talk to you in a few minutes. Okay, look at this, guys. Let's take a quick look at the sled. This is the sled that they pull. All the vehicles pull. They hook on the front here. As they're moving down the track, this heavy weight box moves to the front and makes it heavier, the harder to pull as the drivers are pulling it. Pretty cool. You'll be able to see it on the track in a little while. Okay. Look at this, guys. Massy hairs, but this isn't your grandfather's tractor. It's got the 460 Ford motor in it that they put in it. That's pretty cool. Yeah, your dad, your grandfather never drove anything like this before plowing the garden. Pretty cool, alrighty.
Okay, Ravens will be followed by Jeff Storing, be followed by Curtis Shea, Jeff Overton, and Amy Flurry. Each one of these competitors will make their way down the track. Here we go. Looking to break this machine down here.